Welcome to Family Feud, where two families compete to get the most popular responses to the survey of simple questions. The answers are locked in our electronic board, and in round one and two, each point is worth 250 naira. In rounds three and four, the points are doubled. And in round five, triple. The family with the most points at the end of round five will go on to play for the top prize of 5 million naira. It's time to play, Nigeria. Now, welcome your host, Bisola Ayola.
People, grab your popcorn because it's about to be a whole hour of drama and entertainment on this special episode of Family Feud Nigeria. My name is Bisola Ayola, your host, and Family Feud Nigeria is brought to you by our lead sponsor MTN, associate sponsors Momo PSB and Golden Penny Foods, and also our media partner 88.5 UFM. Bring you up to speed. Our researchers have polled the most popular answers to simple survey questions. Those answers are locked into the game board behind me, and our families just need to match those answers. At the end of five rounds, the family with the most points will play fast money for a chance to win how much?
5 million naira!
I already told you before that this is a special episode. Our families here today are some of your favorites. Okay, let us meet them. Coming through are the biggest stars in Nollywood, some of my colleagues, the cast of UNBROKEN! And to my right are the best radio voices in Nigeria, the 88.5 UFM family! Okay. We have got a fresh batch of hot surveys waiting for these fresh families. Let's get right into it. It's round one. Let's have Efa and let's have Jay on air. Gentlemen, you know the rules. Place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is single. Are you ready?
Yes, yeah, I am. Ready.
They are ready. Here we go, I'm ready. We surveyed 100 people and the top 8 answers are on the board. A man should not tell his mother-in-law that she needs what?
That she needs a new dress.
Do you have mother-in-law?
I have, yes.
He says a new dress. Survey says... It's on the board, but it's not the top answer, so I'm going to throw it to you, Efa. A man should not tell his mother-in-law that she needs what?
Makeup.
Makeup! Survey says...
Yes.
Do you want to play or do you want to pass?
We want to
play!
Thank you very much, Efa. Hi, Jay.
Hi, Bissa.
So, before I ask you that, you should introduce yourself and tell us all about you and your colleagues. They say you're playing for charity.
Yes.
What charity would that be?
I'll allow TJ do that.
So we're actually playing for Bethesda Child Agency.
Amazing.
I mean, they pay tuition for, like, kids from like nursery school to secondary, and you don't necessarily have to be in Lagos for it. They do this amazing work, and you have these kids that really need the education. I mean, every child needs to know what they need to know in school, you know? So yeah, Bethesda Child Agency, that's what we're playing for.
Amazing, give it up. All right, Jay, introduce yourself. Tell us what you do. Introduce the rest of your 88.5 UFM family.
Sounds a lot. My name is JayonAir. I'm a content creator, radio presenter with 88.5 UFM, the station that is all about you.
Yes.
And I'm on the Drive Time show. And beside me is TJ, the radio sweetheart, the creative. She's my colleague and my sugar baby. And I love her very much.
Oh, love you too, Jay. Yes.
Beside TJ is a very light skinned and beautiful, sweet Okpe. She's also a radio presenter with 88.5 UFM. And I really don't know, she needs God, as you can see.
I believe you.
Right beside sweet Okpe is the latest addition to the 88.5 UFM family. His name is Edith. Edith, show them that voice, just.
Giacomo.
Giacomo. Yeah. Now, the great music you hear on 88.5 UFM is properly curated because we have people like Praise. Praise, good intro. Praise the music executive at 88.5 UFM and my other sugar baby.
Period.
Yes.
Only
official. Seven. I just have a dozen, 12.
In 88.5?
88.5 UFM, a dozen, outside a dozen.
Don't kill yourself.
I'm trying not to.
Give it up for JayonAir, guys. Now let's move on to TJ. Your red lipstick is a popping.
Honey, that's
I love
what we
it.
Do.
So tell us a bit about TJ.
Well, TJ is the radio sweetheart on 88.5 UFM, and I'm also an actor, and this voice cannot go to waste, so I do voiceover as well. I mean, what would you expect?
Love
but me. Yeah, TJ cannot dance, and if I'm told to, I would just twerk.
All right, TJ. A man should not tell his mother-in-law that she needs what?
A man should not tell his mother-in-law that she needs sex.
What's out of your mind?
I honestly don't know. It's right.
Survey says. How's it going?
It's going well, thank you, my darling.
Tell us a bit about yourself.
I'm a presenter at 88.5 UFM. I'm a content creator. I'm an event host. And I love Ijebu Gary.
You did not add... You omitted one little information. I'm not a normal person.
You know that, right?
Give it us for Sweet Okpe, please. Sweet Okpe, a man should not tell his mother-in-law that she needs what?
That she needs to lose weight.
Survey says... I think that was a good answer, though. I think that was a good answer. ADT, tell us more about ADT.
Sharp guy. Everything that Asake said in Great Guy.
Is he a sharp guy?
He's right, yeah.
He do sharp.
Sharp guy, what's the most interesting thing about you?
I love bread.
I say interesting too. I didn't say which is your best food.
Bread. Like bread. If you don't want to finish with beans, take it away.
Bread and beans.
Yeah.
Your mess go bad. ADT.
What's up?
A man should not tell his mother-in-law that she needs what?
She needs to leave.
She needs to leave. You tell me that. I don't know. War can start. Survey says. Okay. Two strikes. Praise.
Yes, Miss Allah.
So all of the amazing music that we hear comes from you. Like you curate our librarian, our music librarian.
We try.
You clean out all the parts that need that bleeping, you clean everything up.
That's
do you enjoy it?
Part. I love it.
Give it up for her. Give it up for Praise. You've got two strikes on Broken Family Can Steal. A man should not tell his mother-in-law that she needs what?
She needs to calm down.
She needs to calm down. Calm down. Calm down. She says calm down. Survey says. For a chance to steal from 88.5 UFM, I ask you now, a man should not tell his mother-in-law that she needs what?
Manners.
Manners! Mother-in-law, you are rude. You need manners. You are a rude woman. Survey says... Hey! I am curious to know what is on this board, because only two answers pop up. Let's reveal number 8. Number 7. Number six. Hey, so number four.
Food.
Number three. A husband. Yay, that on my chest. And lastly, number two. Another child. Wow. All the people that answered this survey, their mouth is bad. Round one is over. The Unbroken family is yet to get their points up on the board. While the 88.5 UFM family have 39 points on the board. Now, I want to tell you this. For fast, stress-free payments, you need to get a Momo PSB account. No beating around the bush. Swift transactions are the order of the day. Just dial *671#, create a unique four-digit PIN, and you are in. Alrighty, the survey train is moving on, but that will be when we return after this short break. Family Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN, and associate sponsor, Golden Penny Foods. Before the break, the Unbroken family was yet to get their points up on the board. While the 88.5 UFM family had 39 points on the board. Not that, Niger. Family, are you ready? It's time for round two. Yeah! All right, all right, all right. Give me TJ and give me Elma. Lovely ladies, you know the rules. You place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still single. Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Amazing. We surveyed 100 people, and the top 8 answers are on the board. Name something people pretend to understand to seem cool or smart. She says art. Survey says. My dear, it's not your fault. You survey. TJ, name something people pretend to understand to seem cool or smart.
Politics.
Politics. Survey says. Okay. TJ, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Play.
Elma is still in shock. Thank you very much, Elma. Ah, this one. I didn't even normally bother to. When they say, I see it's politics, too, I would just look away. I cannot keep myself. Sweet Okwe, name something people pretend to understand to seem cool or smart.
Tech.
Tech. Can never be me. Survey says.
Yes, baby.
Name something people pretend to understand to seem cool or smart.
Football.
Football. Football. Survey says. Wow, praise. You've got 2 strikes on Broken Family. You can see that they are discussing. They have the answer. They are ready to stole it from you. Are you ready to let them stole it? Eh?
They're not stealing
okay.
It.
Okay. Grace. Name something people pretend to understand to seem cool or smart.
Science.
Science. Science. Whew. Is it on the board? Survey says. Hello, please. As I approach, you disperse. Efa. For a chance to steal from 88.5 UFM, I ask you now, name something people pretend to understand to seem cool or smart.
Money.
Money! For a chance to steal, survey says. Okay. Let's reveal number 8. agree. Number seven. True
what,
that.
Who are the 100 people?
Number six. Number five.
I thought about that.
Can never be me. Number four.
Swag.
Lord. Number three.
Fashion.
I want woke fashionistas. And last but not least, the top answer, number one. English. Is the beauty of Family Feud. You think you know the answer, but survey say, All righty, people, the score to the Unbroken family is still nil. Nil. And 60 to the 88.5 UFM family. Round three is up next. I believe this particular round is going to be very thrilling and exciting. Are you ready for me?
Yeah!
All right, let's have Rehia and let's have Sweet Okpe. Ladies, you know the rules. That's place cool. One hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this third round has now been doubled. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people and the top six answers are on the board. Name the most popular musician in Nigeria.
Wizkid.
Don't swear about my Shino. All righty, guys, she says Wizkid. Survey says. It's on the board, but it's not the top answer, so I'm gonna ask you, Rehia, name the most popular musician in Nigeria.
Burna Boy.
Burna Boy!
Good answer!
Burna Boy, survey says. Sweet Okwe, do you wanna play or do you wanna pass?
We want to play!
They wanna play, thank you so much, Rehia. Carry your yacht and be going. Discussing. ADT.
Yeah.
Name the most popular musician in Nigeria.
Asake.
Asake. Wait first. Did you just call Asake's name its phone Asake?
Ashak.
You know, if I was to come from the ends, I would say Ashaki.
Is it Ashaki?
Ezekari.
He says Ashaki. Ashaki call it for money. Survey says. Praise.
Yes.
Name the most popular musician in Nigeria.
Okay, I think you can all agree with me that one of the popular guys right now is Odumodu Black.
Should they adjust course? Really? It's one of the most popular in
Nigeria. It's topping the charts right now.
Why? Because the number is in the bottom. All right. She says, Odumodu Black is not on the board. I don't know. But survey says.
Something is wrong.
No. Hello? It's my first BFM. This guy is learning work on YouTube. All right, JayonAir.
Yes.
Name the most popular musician in Nigeria.
I would say recently Grammy nominated 3 times. Jay Vedder.
Kanikpe, you did not answer on time. I was waiting for that to sound. Because you are giving us biography that we did not ask you. He says, Davido. Survey says. I love it. That was even the top answer. Do you see that, Odumodu? TJ.
Hi.
Name the most popular musician in Nigeria.
Ira Star.
Ira Star. She pretty popular. I love her. And she's gorgeous too. Survey says. You were able to bring this round to your 88.5 UFM family.
I was.
Now, it's in your hand to see whether you can progress in this round or you dash on broken family your points. Remember that this round is double. Because if they collect it from you, it's going to more than the two reference rounds that you collect.
Woo!
Sweet Okwe, name the most popular musician in Nigeria.
Right now.
No, yesterday.
He recently sold out the... O2, Rema. Rema.
Because she's just speaking Rema. He recently saw the O2, she don't even know how to say O2. He says O2, but God save you. Survey says.
Yes, baby.
Remember, you still have two strikes on Broken Family. Can steal.
No pressure.
Now you can discuss all your meeting.
No pressure.
They can steal it from you.
Yeah.
You can clear the board and win this round for 88.5 UFM Family. So I ask you now, name the most popular musician in Nigeria.
Kiss Daniel.
Kiss Daniel. He says, Kiss Daniel. Survey says. No freaking way! OMG! It shocked me. This one shocked me much. Alrighty, people, round three is over. Unbroken Family is yet to get their points up on the board. But right now, we're going to do a brief pause on the action in here. The fun resumes shortly. Don't go anywhere. You are welcome back to Family Feud Nigeria, brought to you by our lead sponsor, MTN. Before the break, the Unbroken Family was yet to get their points up on the board. While the 88.5 UFM family had 244 points on the board. Oh, yeah. Let us hit the floor with round four. Do you hear my rhymes? Let's hit the floor round four. Hey. All righty, people. Give me Teniola and give me Adese. Do shaker so that you can collect our buzzers.
Never know. Good sports.
Loved art. All right, lady and gentlemen, you know the rules. You place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this round is still double. Are you ready?
Yes.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top six answers are on the board. Name a common bad habit people try to break.
Smoking.
Smoking! Ah, this place. Oh, gonna. I can feel the heat from the two butts of them. He says smoking. Survey says. Okay. ADT, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
Guys.
Let's play. Thank you very much, Teni. Odumodu green. Praise. Name a common bad habit people try to break.
I have like two, but let me just say one.
Shabi, want to be speaking grammar, biography? Name a diss of a diss. Off sentence, sir. But I want to give you a large can, a large can. JayonAir.
I'm ready.
Name a common bad habit people try to break.
Drinking.
Drinking. He says drinking. My brother no give story this time around. Survey says.
Okay.
TJ, name a common bad habit people try to break.
Sex addiction.
She says, addiction. Survey says. Opportunity. Opportunity. Sweet Okwe, you got 2 strikes. Sweet Okwe, you got 2 strikes. Right about now, Unbroken Family, they're conferring. They're ready to steal this from you. Sweet Okwe, I ask you now, name a common bad habit people try to break.
Picking your nose.
She says, picking your nose. Survey says. Efa, for a chance to steal from 88.5 UFM family, I ask you now, name a common bad habit people try to break.
Gambling.
Gambling. He says gambling. For a chance to steal, survey says. Reveal number 6. Hey! Number 5. Hey!
Well, you're
God, I'm there, girl.
Who are you looking for?
Number 4. Hey! Number 2. Interesting stuff. They call themselves unbroken. They are shattered. They are scattered to the ground. 4 rounds over. Unbroken family is still yet to get on the board.
It's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
While the 88.5 UFM family have 336 points on the board. The pressure is about to reach its peak. That is the up of it. Let's play round 5. Give me praise and give me Michael. All right, ladies and gentlemen, you know the rules. You place one hand behind your back, second hand beside the buzzer in front of you. If you think you know the topmost or correct answer, please hit the buzzer. The point value for this last and final round has now been tripled. Are you ready?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
We surveyed 100 people, and the top 4 answers are on the board. Mention something specific you can't cook without. Salt. Salt! Do you know what that shirt is on the board? I don't know. But survey says.
We're good. We're playing.
That is the top answer. Praise, do you want to play or do you want to pass?
We're playing.
They're playing. Thank you very much, Praise.
You can't pass.
But before I go and continue asking them questions, let us talk to the actually broken family that say that they are unbroken. Efa, introduce yourself and the rest of the Unbroken family.
Okay, hi guys, my name is Efa Iwara. I'm an actor, rapper, superhero.
Woo!
Allow me to introduce Elma, the beautiful Elma. Her favorite song is Double Double. If you know her real life, she's the mother of twins.
Twins, yes! Twins, so. Give it up for Elma, guys.
Everything
yes.
Now double, double. Now double, double. Next to Elma is the beautiful Rehia.
She plays Zua on the show Unbroken, and she's a fantastic actress. Next to her is the queen of Ondo State, Tenny, aka Storm, aka Halogen, aka Forest and Tube. Great actress.
Forest and Kiwi.
Forest and Tube.
Forest and Tube. Oh, Forest and, yeah, Up Nepa.
Yes, Up Nepa. And next to her is the drizzling Michael.
Oh, it's drizzling.
Fantastic actor, great vocalist, and all round good friend to all of us, the Unbroken family. Michael.
I first of all knew Efa as a rapper. I didn't know him as an actor. So Efa, please, do us the honor and just drop a few bars for us.
Ha!
Come on, Efa, don't do ha. Show us that your lyrics are unbroken.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay, let me dig deep and find something. Bisola, how could you think that I'll be over you? I'm sorry for the pain, apologies are overdue. But hurting you, baby, you're something I would never do. What's a king without a queen? I'm taking off my crown for you. Because you're my heart, you're my soul, you're my everything. But don't think that I forgot about that wedding ring. And don't think for a second that I wish bad for you, because nobody out there can ever, ever love you like I...
Give it up for Efa, guys. Mama Beji.
That is me.
Hi, Elma. How's it going? How are you enjoying motherhood and twins?
How stressful.
My dear, you don't, the stress don't look on your face.
It's the most beautiful thing I've experienced.
So. It's the most beautiful thing.
Yeah.
But you don't look stressed at all. You look beautiful as always.
Make more beats,
forget that. Elma, me have no Emma. I don't think we've gotten to work together yet. But I've always admired her. She's sweet beauty. And she normally do know how to act. Give it up for Emma, guys. Rehia. Tell us a bit about Rehia.
Okay. My name is Rehia Oronsai. Sorry, Rehia Oronsai. I'm an actor. I'm a shower performer. Yeah, that's about it.
Shower performer?
Yeah.
Imagine, shower is on.
Yeah, I have concerts.
The water
there.
The water is mush.
Mm-hmm.
Perform.
Hey, we.
Mistake. I'm on 19.
I'm gonna swing on the chandelier. Whoa. On the chandelier. I'm gonna.
Oh, love it. You know, she's quite strategic. Her name is Rehia, and she gave us Sia. Ia.
Oh, yeah.
Can we give it up for Rehia, guys? Tenny!
Ma?
Tell us more about Teniola.
Okay, producer, casting director, actor. Contrary to popular belief, I love to eat. But people see me and they think that I don't eat. But I like going out to chop life.
Yeah, and I think
that's
the reason,
a hobby.
The reason is because, unlike us, that oxygen makes us fat. When you eat, you don't see it.
I eat in small portions.
Just small
little,
portions.
Little, here and there.
What's your favorite meal?
Favorite meal? Pasta.
Pasta?
Yeah.
The one we go make you fat. Go, 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 go.
But lots of fufu.
You know, and lots
fufu.
Of fufu. Hey.
At the Efori Room.
Ha, Lord of
what did I eat last night?
Fufu and Efori Room. And do you prepare any of these meals?
I can't make fufu, Joe. But I can make pasta.
But you can make pasta. Yes. Give it up for Teniola, guys. Michael, Mr. Ejoor.
Yes, dear.
Tell us a bit about Michael.
My name is Michael Ejoor. I'm an actor. I'm an influencer. I'm a singer. Aspiring director. Not aspiring.
No, yeah, because I know you have directed.
Yeah, so,
you have directed.
Don't rewind it. A director.
A director. Love it.
Yes. So, thank you, thank you. So I do direct the season film, the movie, everything.
Anything directing?
Anything, yes.
But which would you prefer? Do you prefer singing to acting or directing?
I think acting would be number one.
Acting would be number two, Uncle?
Number two, singing.
Singing.
Yeah.
And number three?
Directing.
All right, for that, you are going to sing for us. Flex your
vocal. Vocalist.
I can't do what you do right here, Sia. I can't do Mikey Jackson. No. Unbreak my heart. Say you love me again. Undo this hurt you caused when you walked out the door and walked out of my life. Uncried is tears I cried so many nights. Unbreak my heart. Oh, thanks for that harmony.
Love it, Michael. Give it up for Michael, guys. Unbroken family, I wish I could still ask you a question, but it's not your round. So I'm going over to 88.5 UFM. Give it up for them one more time, people. JayonAir.
Yes.
Mention something specific you can't cook without.
Onions.
Onions. Survey says. I think it's one of some of those. These people that answered the surveys, they're part of that 1,000 people that didn't like onions. Sorry, dear. I know that this is your preference taste board.
Hey.
But it's not on the board. TJ.
Hi.
Mention something specific you cannot cook without.
Pepper.
Pepper. Oh.
TJ, pepper.
Survey says. Two strikes. Unbroken family. That's 201 points. They can steal it from you.
Hey.
Or you can progress the game and take it to 82. Because the way I'm looking at Praise's face, Praise is looking like they should bring it back here. I got this for these people. You know, she's proud again. Sweet Okwe, mention something specific you cannot cook without.
Water.
Water! She say water. Tommy says. Okay. Nice. ADT.
Yeah.
Two strikes. Unbroken family can steal. Mention something specific you cannot cook without.
Bouillon cubes.
Could I say bouillon van? Let me know that you go to school. Survey says. Edit to the bouillon van. Praise. Two strikes. Unbroken family can steal. But I also got to tell you that you have a chance to clear the board and win the game for 88.5 UFM family. Praise, mention something specific you cannot cook without.
Your cooking utensils.
Cooking utensils. For a chance to clear the board and win the game. Survey says. For a chance to steal from 88.5 UFM, I ask you now, mention something specific you cannot cook without.
Fire.
Fire, fire burned it. It goes blue and for fire. File. For a chance to steal, survey says. Let's reveal number three. For a chance to win 5 million naira. Okun family.
Omo.
You guys did not win. So what we're going to do is we're going to multiply all the points that you had by 250 naira, which means you guys are walking away with zero naira. But to be honest, my sponsors don't like anybody leaving here empty-handed. What we're going to do is, you see that zero? If I, let me not say we're going to round that figure. Because you see that zero? Enough you round, because like. But what we're going to do is, we're going to let you guys go home with 100,000 naira. And that's not all. You guys also get to go away with 3 months supply of Golden Penny, Semovita, and Golden Vita. Thank you very much, Golden Penny. This was interesting. I'm sure you, I think Teni was the most prepared. She was ready to finish everybody. But you know what? 88.5 said that, lie, we're going to tie your shoulder and we're going to collect all the points from there. Give it up for the Unbroken family, guys. I had fun with them. And I wish them all the best in all their acting career.
Thank you.
Okay, back to me. Congratulations once again to 88.5 UFM. You that will be playing Fast Money to join me up here. Come on out. Guys, as you know, we are saving the showstopper for the end. Don't go anywhere, because we'll be back to play what? Fast Money! Family Feud Nigeria. The 88.5 UFM family is here and ready for? Okay. ADT, Sweet Okpe is off stage where she cannot see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. If you can't think of something to say, simply say pass, and if we have enough time, we'll come back to it. If you and Sweet Okpe together get 200 points, y'all will be walking away with a total cash prize of...
5 million!
All right. Can I have 20 seconds on the clock, please? The clock will start after I read the first question. ADT. If I was a prefect in secondary school, I would have been the dash.
Edboy.
Name something uncomfortable to swallow.
Nails.
Name one thing people do after they graduate.
NYSC.
Name one way people relieve stress.
Sleep.
Mention one reason a person will shout out loudly.
Fear.
All right. ADT, let's see how you did. ADT, we asked you, if I was a prefect in secondary school, I would have been the dash. You said, survey says, we asked you, name something uncomfortable to swallow. You said, survey says. We asked you, name one thing people do after they graduate. You said, survey says. We asked you, name one way people relieve stress. You said, survey says. And lastly, we asked you, mention one reason a person will shout out loudly. You said, survey says. Okay. ADT, you've got 94 points. Can we clear the board and bring out Sweet Okpe? Thank you. Hello, Sweet Okpe.
Hi.
ADT scored 94 points. So right now you need 106 points to win. I'm going to ask you the same 5 questions that I asked ADT. You cannot duplicate his answers. If you do, you're going to hear this sound. I'll ask you to try again. You'll give me another answer. Now we do know it's tougher this time. So what we're going to do is we'll give you 25 seconds. Sweet Okpe, are you ready?
Yes, I am.
All right. Let's remind everyone of ADT's answers. And can we have 25 seconds on the clock, please?
Sweet Ope, the clock will start after I read the first question. If I was a prefect in secondary school, I would have been the dash.
Head girl.
Try again.
Social prefect.
Name something uncomfortable to swallow.
Drugs.
Name one thing people do after they graduate.
Celebrate.
Name one way people relieve stress.
Sleep.
Try again.
Eat.
Mention one reason a person will shout out loudly.
Accident.
All right. Sweet Okwe, let's see how you did. Sweet Okwe, we asked you, if I was a prefect in secondary school, I would have been the dash. You said, survey says, head boy or head girl was the top answer with 38 points. We asked you, name something uncomfortable to swallow. You said, survey says, that was the top answer. We asked you, name one thing people do after they graduate. You said, survey says, get a job was the top answer with 25 points. We asked you, name one way people relieve stress. You said, survey says, sleep. Sleep was the top answer with 24 points. And last but not least, we asked you, mention one reason a person will shout out loudly. You said, survey says, fear. Fear was the top answer with 32 points.
You're doing good, baby.
Sweet talk, well, unfortunately, your points did not add up to 200. But you will still get 500 naira for every single point you guys have accumulated today on the show. Thank you very much. Which means the 88.5 UFM family will be walking away with 384,500 naira. But you know how we roll now. We're going to round that figure up to 400,000 naira. That is not all they'll be going with. They'll also be leaving with 6 months' supply of Golden Penny Samovita and Golden Vita. I don't know about you, but I've had a great and wonderful time on the show. The vibe was 100. These families, they gave me good, sweet vibe. The ones that carry zero and the ones that chop all the answers. I had such a swell time. Thank you to our lead sponsor, MTN, silver sponsor, Momo PSB, bronze sponsor, Golden Penny Foods, and our media partner, 88.5 UFM. My name is Bisola Ayola, and your homegirl is signing out for now. Stay awesome, I love y'all, and see y'all on another episode. These are